Well, this is what it's like getting the flat on the toy hauler. Looks like it ripped up, even destroyed my inner tire here. But luckily, I got a brand new spare, but I only got one. So hopefully if I travel slow, I'll be able to make it, but this is what happens when you're out in the middle of nowhere and you gotta change the damn tire. Always, always make sure you got tools to do this, because you never know if help is coming or not. Also, if you got a jack in the back to stabilize your trailer, probably best to drop it down as well. It does help out a little bit. You know, like I said, anything that helps at this point. So let's lower this down. That's how you change the tire the right way, at least temporarily, but I gotta get some new